It's a cocktail of living, fermenting, beneficial microorganisms that include lactic acid bacteria, different species, phototrophic bacteria, different species, and yeast, different species. Basically, combination of about 82 different microbial species within those three class. In general, in natural waterways and in the environment in general, there are good bacteria, what we say, bad bacteria, and there are a bunch of opportunistic bacteria and fungus, microorganisms in within any tranche of water body. Bacterias, or say microorganisms, basically work in synergy with each other depending on the state of the environment. Some bacteria work well under certain conditions, others don't. And so what we, in terms of these microbes, what we are trying to do is to shift the condition that actually occurs with beneficial bacteria and fungus. By doing that, we create an antioxidative environment. In other words, we create an environment where oxygen is produced by the microbes. As these are fermenting microbes, the end result as they grow, as they respire, is actually oxygen, water, and carbon. So by using these within that system where it's anoxic, where there is no oxygen, you actually start producing and creating that environment. You start producing naturally oxygen within the water.